original retail price. $5.94 Neil. Right here.
Oh, wow.
I like your shirt. Are you from California?
I'm from Brantford, Connecticut.
Oh, an airport souvenir.
Kind of.
Well, it says California pickleball on it, actually.
I'm a pickleball pro.
You're a pickleball pro?
Teacher, instructor, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
You don't recognize him?
Come on.
George, what do we have for him?
A couple of great prizes, Neil. We've got gardening tools and a new television. Woo! First, prune, harvest, trim, and plant with this 8-piece gardening tool set. And then second, this 70-inch LED 4K UHD smart TV features voice control and built-in streaming access. A universal remote and a streaming media player are included. Maybe, Neil, maybe we could just squeeze in one more prize. Just one tiny little prize. Your brand new car! It's the 2023 Honda Civic Sport. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Honda Civic!
We're playing a game called 10 Chances, Neil. 10 Chances. Here's what you have to do. You're going to have to give us the price of all three items, and you have 10 chances to do all three. We're going to start out with the gardening tools. There's three numbers up there. Use two of them to give us the price of the gardening tools. 75? No. 50? Yes! Now we're going to move on to the smart TV. You have 8 chances left to get both prizes. It's 4 numbers. You're going to use 3 of the numbers to give us the price of the smart TV. 980? Nope. 859? Nope. 6 chances left. Eight. Nope. 5 chances left. 590. It's like you're on the other pickleball team, exactly. And they bet against you. No. 4 chances left. 509. Nope. 3 chances left. No. 1 chance left to get this, and you have to get this to be able to get to the car. All right, let's see if the crowd... Yes! So, 1 chance to give us the price of the car. 5 numbers. Use all 5 numbers. Good luck. Honda Civic Sport. $24,650.
Oh
my goodness. It's a flip these two. Neil, I'm so sorry. We got more pricing games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away.